You see the marks on the trailer where the other one was at? That bright paint? But that paint flaking up it?
Yeah, that's where the other one was at.
Bring it closer to me.
Come on back about another 4 inches. Five.
You come back towards me. Yeah, we looking right on.
Alright. Go get the bag.
The front end need to come this way a little bit.
Alright, let me come back up.
That's good for left to right.
Huh?
That's good right there for left to right. That's good. Yes, sir. What's going on? I said, what's going on?
Been taking a vacation for about a week.
Who? Yup, you? No.
I'm waiting on this.
I got here yesterday morning.
Okay. We ain't been waiting for no week or two.
It took me a week to get down here because I came back from Casper.
Okay.
Oh, you all right? Oh, you all right?
Yeah.
They did the same thing to me last week. Put me in here in front of somebody.
Yeah, you're supposed to be far forward.
Nope. I got a scratch.
What?
I got a scratch trailer. And I got it ran the same spot I had it last time. The same spot I had it last time, so.
Mine's right up against the back deck.
Right up against the trailer. And who that out there in that 232?
Huh?
Who's that out there in that 232?
Huh?
Oh. I can get to the other side of Alabama. I asked them if they had my Mississippi permit. They sent me everything up to Texas. Call the find out. I mean, not call, but text them. Send them a message and see if they have it. And that's what I did, and they just sent it to me. Casper? I gotta come back down to get one more to go back to Casper. I got a total of three.
This yeah, they hadn't even had my permit ordered until this morning. Crazy problem this morning. You're gonna get loaded this weekend? Sorry, the drive train is waiting. I don't know what they're fucking doing with the permit. They got somebody else out there already ready to back in. What? So they got somebody else ready to back in already. Thank you.
around the other side just so y'all can see what's on the other side of my truck. They really left me out here by myself.